Mormon missionaries, you see them knocking on doors and talking to people on the street. They kind of stick out in black suits and name tags. Maybe you've run into them, talked to them before, or avoided them completely. Let's be honest, if you're not a Mormon, they might look really weird. So we've put together the top six questions those not of our faith have about Mormon missionaries.
Why do they go by elder? What is that?
Great question. Elder is just a title used in our church that means teacher or minister. Young men receive this title in preparation for serving a mission. We also have sister missionaries as well as senior missionaries that serve after retirement.
Is Mormon missionaries like where you go door to door and like you just knock like you're trying to sell alarms, or what's it like?
Missions are totally voluntary acts of service. Missionaries don't get paid at all. In fact, they pay to be out there helping, teaching, and serving their community.
So what do you mean by companion?
All missionaries are sent out in pairs, called companions. The idea comes from the Bible when Jesus sent out the apostles two and two unto every city and place.
So do they actually get to choose where they go on their missions?
We believe that we can pray and receive revelation straight from the Lord to direct us in our lives. The senior leaders of our church, or prophets and apostles, pray about where to send each missionary. The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints now has more than 74,000 full-time missionaries serving in over 400 missions throughout the world.
Are missionaries allowed to have fun, like play sports and watch movies and stuff like that?
Great question. Once a week, missionaries actually have a day to rest, run errands, ride home, play sports, or dance if they wanted to.
He was 14, he been searching truth like forever, having more dreams, and he couldn't settle for the basics of the core things.
However, they do refrain from media and entertainment while on their mission to focus on more spiritual things.
Do you have to go on a mission if you're Mormon?
It isn't mandatory, but young men are strongly encouraged to serve a mission, and young women can too if they want to. When I served my mission, some of the happiest times in my life was when I was able to serve others and help others find joy in the gospel of Jesus Christ. Learning how to love the people I served was the most rewarding part about serving a mission. Hi guys, I'm James the Mormon. Thank you so much for watching. If you know anyone who has these kind of questions, please share this video with them. And if you have any suggestions about my next video about the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, just hit us in the comments below. Let us know what you think. See ya.